Hi, this is Luke with the Chef's Academy, and I'm here to show you how to open a can of beer that's been shaken. Beer shaken. There's a couple things you can do. You can just set it back in the cooler for 10, 15 minutes. It should be rested. Another thing you can do is tap on it. That helps a little bit. The best thing to do, set it down flat on the table. Slowly open. You do get a little bit of foam, but not near as much as it would. If it does overflow a little bit, just a quick little cleanup. Now you're in service. This has been Luke with the Chef's Academy, and that's how you stop a beer can from overflowing.